The Kelvin scale is named in honor of Irish physicist William Thomson, who was also known as Lord Kelvin. His studies led him to believe that there should be a lower limit to temperature. On the Kelvin scale, the minimum possible temperature is 0 Kelvin. K is Kelvin. In theory, one can never go below it, which is why it is also called absolute zero. The temperature measured on this scale is not referred to as degree. It is just written as, for example, 40K or 100K, that is 40 Kelvin or 100 Kelvin. Fifth is a French mathematician, physicist and philosopher. Blaise Pascal made important contributions to mathematics, natural and applied sciences and French literature. He made the first mechanical calculating machine called a Pascaline to be used in an office and to be commercialized. The computer programming language Pascal, developed by Swiss computer scientist and software designer Niklaus Wirth, is named in his honor. Sixth is a German psychiatrist and neuropathologist, Alois Alzheimer, was the first to describe this incurable and degenerative disease, which is now named after him, that is called as Alzheimer's disease, which results in, amongst things, that are memory loss, language breakdown and confusion.